So today we will be reading from Sri Vilasa Kusumanjali, verse number 13.
Danas čitamo Vilapu Kusumanjali, stih 13.
I just want to say before we start, this is the verse, Gurudev, that we were reading when you were in Zagreb, and when you were sharing on this, I fell in love with you and with Radharani.
Sama i kaže da je ovo stih koji je Gurudev čitao kad je bio u Zagrebu i kad je čula taj stih, ona se zaljubila u njega i u Radharani.
Oh my goddess.
O Božice moja.
When you go out to meet Krishna in the moonlight night.
Dok u noći obasjano i mjesečino ideš na ljubavni susret s Krišnom,
your eyes fearfully move in all directions.
Tvoje oči plaho pogledavaju u svim smjerovima.
Like bumblebees turning the whole forest into blue lotus petal interiors.
Pogledavaju poput pčela, obojivši cijelu šumu u plavičastu boju lotosovih latica.
Is this person not to be seen by these eyes?
Zar ovu osobu neće pogledati te oči?
Oh my God.
O Božice moja.
When you go out to meet Krishna in the moonlit night.
Dok u noći obasjano i mjesečinom ideš na ljubavni susret s Krishnom.
Your eyes fearfully move in all directions like bumblebees.
Tvoje oči plaho pogledavaju u svim smjerovima poput pčela.
Turning the whole forest into blue lotus petal interior.
Obojivši cijelu šumu u plavičastu boju lotosovih latica.
Is this first not to be seen by these eyes? Every verse of Vilapa
Kusumanjali. Svaki stih Vilape Kusumanjali
shows the sweetness of Srila Raghunath Das Goswami's love for Srimati Radhika.
Opisuje slatkoću Sri Raghunathine ljubavi prema Sri Radiki.
The sweetness of each of her limbs constantly causes a stir in his heart.
Ljubkost svakog dijela njezina tijela neprestance uznemiruje njegovo srce.
Although he is eternally liberated.
Iako je vječno oslobođen,
he still relishes the sweetness of devotion in practice.
On svejedno kuša slatkoću devocije u praksi.
That shows how relishable devotion is.
To nam pokazuje koliko je služenje s ljubavlju ukusno.
Even in the stage of practice, sadhana.
Čak i na stupnju prakse, odnosno na stupnju sadhana bhakti.
And that some prema is already present, even in that initial stage.
Jer određena količina preme postoji čak i na toj početnoj razini.
There is sadhana bhakti, bhava bhakti and prema bhakti.
Postoji sadhana bhakti, bhava bhakti i prema bhakti.
And they are qualitatively included in each other.
I one su kvalitativno uključene jedna u drugu.
Although each stage is quantitatively superior to the previous.
Premda je svaki stupanj kvantitativno superiorniji od prethodnog.
If it were not so, then how could the desire to relish rasa arise in the heart of the eternally perfect devotees?
Da nije tako, kako bi se želja za kušanjem rase mogla pojaviti u srcu vječno oslobođenih bhakta?
Their quality of prema will also exist to some extent in a practicing devotee who follows them.
Njihova će se prema u određenoj mjeri pojaviti i u bhaktama praktikantima koji ih slijede.
Rade, rade. We read few very important points in the beginning of this commentary.
Pročitali smo nekoliko zanimljivih poanti na početku ovog komentara.
We can see directly from the words how Radhika very passionately and eagerly goes in Abhisar to meet the Krishna.
I čak i iz samog stiha možemo vidjeti kako Radhika vrlo strastveno i vrlo sa velikom željom odlazi na Abhisar, na susret sa Krishnom.
So this Abhisar, word Abhisar.
Dakle, ta riječ Abhisar.
There's two meanings inside of this one word.
Ima dva značenja u sebi.
Sara is flowing or going towards something.
Sara znači teči ili ići nečemu u susret.
And abi means flowing closer to the object of love.
Ab znači teći u blizinu objekta svoje ljubavi, teći da dođemo do blizine objekta svoje ljubavi.
So Abhisar, when Radhika is going to Abhisar, she is flowing, she is running with all her beautiful mellows.
Kad Radhika ide na Abhisar, ona teče, ona trči sa svim svojim dražima.
So she wants to come closer to Krishna and to give him the pleasure.
Dakle, želi doći bliže do Krishne i pružiti mu zadovoljstvo.
She wants to come abhi closer.
Želi doći blizu, što znači abi želi doći bliže.
And we can remember many times Gurudev and other acharyas also explaining that this sara word sara is actually Radharani or Radhakunda, who is flowing directly to the Shyamakunda.
I Gurudev i druge ačarje su često spominju kako ta riječ Sara je zapravo Radarani, odnosno odnosi se na Radakundu koja teče prema Šjamakundi.
Fluid prema.
Ona je tekuća prema.
Flowing to the rasa. Raso vaisaha, Šjamakund.
Tekuća prema koja teče prema rasi, odnosno to je prema rasova i saha, odnosno prema Šjamakundi.
So when Radhika is on her passionate abhisar to come closer, going very fast to meet the Krishna.
Stoga kada je Radhika jako u strasti, u toj svojoj želji da ode na abhisar, da susretne Krišnu,
she is also showing how sadaka has to have eagerness.
Ona pokazuje kako sadaka treba imati snažnu želju
to go in abhisar with Radhika.
Da ode na abhisar sa Radharani.
And in one commentary, I don't remember where Ananta Das Babaji is saying jiva abhisar.
U jednom komentaru Ananta Das Babaji kaže, spominje riječi jiva abhisar.
So we have two kinds of abhisar. Passionate abhisar. Radhika's abhisar and also jiva's abhisar.
Dakle, postoje dvije vrste strastvenih abhisara, Radhikin abhisar i jiva abhisar.
So, this, in the both cases, this is loving traveling, loving flowing towards beloved.
I u oba slučaja to je ljubavni tok, ljubavno putovanje prema voljenom.
And in this traveling, actually, we need loba, eagerness.
I na tom putu trebamo lobu, trebamo žudnju.
Radhika is showing with her own loba and also nitya, siddha. Manjaris are showing through their loba how is important to have loba.
Radhika svojom lobom, isto kao i Nitya Siddha Manjari, svojim primjerom pokazuju koliko je važno imati lobu.
This is a burning loba. Burning desire to meet the object of my love. To je, the goal of my love.
To je goruća loba, to je strašna žudnja da se sretne voljeni, da se sretne cilj svog života, da se dostigne, da se dođe do njega.
And I like this word burning, actually.
Ja volim tu riječ gorući.
Because it's suggesting the light also.
Jer se to sugerira na svjetlost.
And this loba is the light in this love journey, which remove all obstacles.
I ta loba je svjetlo koja na tom ljubavnom putovanju osvjetljava put i uklanja sve zapreke.
All obstacles in the darkness of sadaka's existence.
Sve zapreke u tami sadakinog postojanja.
This is the sadhana. With full loba, burning desire to attain desirable goal.
I zapravo to je sadhana, znači goruća žudnja za dostizanjem željenog cilja.
I explained as much as I could this abhisar. And maybe Gurudev or Jayananda Maharaj can continue, because other points are also mentioning here in this paragraph, which Rasamayi already read.
Ja sam ovdje objasnio Abhisar, a postoje i još dodatne poante u ovom paragrafu koji je Rasamayi pročitala, i možda Gurudev, Vijayananda ili netko drugi može nešto reći o tome.
Oni share Guru Deva, sadhana bhakti, prava bhakti, prema bhakti.
Yeah.
Ovdje se spominje sadhana bhakti, bhava bhakti, prema bhakti.
Explain. Sadhana bhakti, bhava bhakti, prema bhakti.
Nek neko to objasni.
Jananda Maharaj, please.
I think Gauranga Sundarapap, he knows everything. So, I don't know. I try to explain a little bit. Bhakti is three kinds of bhakti.
Postoje tri vrste bhakti.
Sadhana bhakti and bhava bhakti and prema bhakti.
Sadhana bhakti, bhava bhakti i prema bhakti.
Sadhana bhakti means practicing.
Sadhana bhakti znači prakticiranje.
And among the sadhana bhakti, two kinds of sadhana bhakti.
I sada postoje dvije vrste sadhana bhakti.
One is vaidhi bhakti, another is raga nuga bhakti.
Postoji vaidhi bhakti i raga nuga bhakti.
So vaidhi bhakti is following rule and regulation from of bhakti.
Vaidhi bhakti je slijeđenje pravila i propisa bhakti.
Means vaidhi bhakti means we think Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead. He is so great. Oh, we have to worship in awe and reverence.
U vaidhi bhakti mi mislimo Krishna je svevišnja božanska osoba, on je uzvišen i trebamo ga obožavati sa strahom poštovanjem.
But for Krishna, vaidhi bhakti is not enough for Krishna, because he likes more intimate relationship.
Ali za Krishnu nije dovoljno samo vaidhi bhakti, on želi prisniji odnos, intimniji odnos.
So if someone wants to intimate relations with Krishna, like Vrajavasi.
I ako neko želi prisniji, intimni odnos sa Krishnom poput Vrajavasija,
then we want to follow eternal perfect devotees. And we follow that Vrajavasi's Baba feeling.
Tada trebamo slijediti Vrajavasije kao primjere i slijediti njihovu bavu, njihove emocije.
Then at that time we must forget Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead.
I u tom slučaju moramo zaboraviti da je Krishna svevišnja božanska osoba.
If we think oh Krishna is God, Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead, then difficult to have intimate relationship.
Ako smatramo da je on svevišnja božanska osoba, onda je jako teško sa njim imati intimni pristan odnos.
So if our love is increasing, feeling is increasing, then Madhura's feeling, Madhura Rasa, covered Aishwarya's awe and reverence.
Kada se naše emocije povećavaju, tada ta Madhurya rasa prekrije taj osjećaj strahopoštovanja, odnosno Aishvarije, obilja.
So Prabhupada se Krishna is supreme personality of Godhead.
Prabhupada je rekao Krishna je svevišnja božanska osoba.
That true.
I to je istina.
But when we went to Sri Narayan Maharaj, then Narayan Maharaj told us, forget Krishna supreme personality of Godhead.
Ali kad smo prišli Narayan Maharaj, on nam je rekao, zaboravite svevišnju božansku osobu.
Krishna is our dear, my dear.
Krishna je naš voljeni.
So, and someone who is fortunate, we can have some intimate feeling, intimate relationship, like Brajavasi.
I oni koji su sretni mogu osjetiti te intimne emocije, tu naklonost poput Brajavasija.
So this Virapaksha Manjari is meant for Raganuga Bhakta.
Iz toga ova Virapaksha Manjari namijenjena za Raganuga Bhakta.
Especially in Manjari Baba.
Posebno Manjari Baba.
So, and then if we practicing either Vaidhi Bhakti or Raganuga Bhakti.
I ako prakticiramo bilo Vaidhi Bhakti ili Raganuga Bhakti,
then our anartha is slowly, slowly diminishing.
Tada će se naša anartha polako smanjivati.
And also our aparada, many unwanted thing is and say seeing bad thing, bad feeling is almost nothing.
I mnoge aparade, znači mnoge negativne emocije, negativno djelovanje će se jako, jako smanjiti.
So yesterday, little bit Gurudev was explaining, at first, Ado Shraddha, we have to have some faith.
I juče je Gurudev objašnjavao kako trebamo imati bar malo Adu Shraddhe, odnosno te početne vjere.
Then, naturally, we have to some Sadhu Sangha. Devotees association.
Zatim trebamo imati sadhu sangu, društvo bhakta.
And then we have bhajana kriya. We do bhajan. Do bhajan.
Tada moramo prakticirati bhajan, odnosno imati bhajana kriya.
This bhajan is two kinds.
Postoje dvije vrste bhajane.
Sadaka deha bhajan and swarupas, internal bhajan.
Postoji sadaka deha bhajan, znači iz tijela, i svarupa bhajan, odnosno unutarnji bhajan.
But if we have so much unwanted thing, we cannot do internal bhajan.
Ali ako imamo puno nepoželjnih stvari u sebi, onda ne možemo izvoditi taj unutarnji bhajan.
So then, slowly, slowly, our unwanted thing is disappear. This is anartha nivritti.
I na nivou anartha nivritti te nepovoljne stvari polako nestaju.
Then nishtha is coming. Firm faith.
Zatim se pojavljuje.
Fixing our devotional practice.
Pojavljuje se nishtha, odnosno čvrsta vjera, odnosno mi postajemo fokusirani u svoju devocijsku praksu.
If we use Gurudev's words like fixing, almost fixing, one point.
Ako koristimo tu riječ fokusirati se, fiksirati se u jednu točku.
Then slowly, slowly, ruchi is coming, taste is coming.
Tada se polako pojavljuje ruchi, odnosno ukus.
So hearing, chanting, so much taste is coming.
Pojavljuje se želja za slušanjem, za mantranjem, toliko puno ukusa se pojavljuje u nama.
Then next stage, asakti is coming.
Nakon toga pojavlja se asakti.
Asakti is taste, but a more strong taste, like a kind of attachment.
Asakti je ukus, ali daleko jači ukus. On je neka vrsta vezanosti.
So at that in the stage of ruchi, sometimes say, oh, this is good chanting, oh, this is not good chanting. Some kind of discrimination there.
na nivou ruči još uvijek pravimo razliku i kažemo ovaj lijepo pjeva, ovaj ne sviđa mi se kako ovaj pjeva, znači pravimo razliku.
But once attain asakti, it does not care any chanting so much taste. Oh, Krishna is there, oh, Radha is there, kind of very strong feeling.
Ali onaj ko dostigne asakti, on više ne pravi tu razliku. On je jednostavno privušen i kaže, o, Radha je tamo, o, Krishna je tamo, to ga privlači.
Then that's asakti more become mature, more strong, then kind of loving feeling is with tongue.
Kad ta asakti ojača, ona postaje vrlo jaka i tada se pojavljaju ljubavne emocije.
Like say, like a young man, young woman there. Sometimes they are kind of some feeling, oh, this is a good person, oh, this is a nice person, from, you know, kind of ruchi, and then slowly attachment is coming.
Kao kad se dvije mlade osobe sretnu i onda postoji ovdje početna privlačnost, neki određeni ukus, ali s vremenom se pojačava i postaje privučeno.
The more association and one point, oh, maybe I may fall in love like this.
I što se više druže, sve više počinje razmišljati, o, mogao bih se zaljubiti.
This beginning of love is called Baba.
I taj početak ljubavi zove se Baba.
And this feeling is more mature. And then called Prema.
Kako taj osjećaj jača, tako se pojavljuje Prema.
So therefore, Baba Bhakti, Prema Bhakti is nearly very connected.
Stoga su Baba Bhakti i Prema Bhakti vrlo povezani.
But Baba Bhakti is just the beginning, but Prema Bhakti is literally mature.
Baba Bhakti predstavlja početak, a Prema Bhakti je zrelo.
So, and some acharya say, at that time, Baba Bhakti, because Baba Bhakti is feeling is coming, so much feeling.
I neki acharya kažu, u Baba Bhakti se pojavlja jako puno osjećaja, emocija.
So at that time, our Swarupa is kind of more clearly kind of manifest.
I tada se naš Swarup jasnije pojavljuje.
Because Swarupa is feeling body.
Jer Swarup je tijelo od emocija, od osjećaja.
Without feeling, it is difficult to get it.
Bez emocija to je jako teško dostići.
So this is very, very simple explanation is Sadhana Bhakti and Bhava Bhakti and Prema Bhakti. And Prema Bhakti is more higher stage there.
Ovo je bilo jednostavno objašnjenje te tri vrste Bhakti, a Prema Bhakti ona je najuzvišenija.
Sneha, mana and until Mahababa, this kind of six or seven stage is very, very, Prema is just beginning. So, and Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu describes from beginning to until Prema. And Ujjvala Nilamani describes until from Prema to higher stage of Prema.
Dakle, postoje stupnjevi od početka do Preme i to objašnjava Bhakti Rasamrita Sindhu. A stupnjevi koji dolaze, 6-7 stupnjeva koji dolaze iznad Preme, njih objašnjava Udvala Nilamani.
So this is, so maybe Gauranga Sundara or another devotee or Gurudev could explain more nicely.
Možda neko drugi još može nešto dodati.
Thank you, Jayananda Maharaj.
Good morning. Very, very nice. You are.
Gurudev, I think that maybe you can, if you want, to little bit elaborately explain this Sadhana Bhakti, Bhava Bhakti, and Prema Bhakti.
Yes,
they are,
I mean,
qualitatively included in each other.
It will come. Go on.
Guru Deja, da se nastavi čitati.
the relish that comes from sadhana removes all consciousness of the external world.
Ukus koji dolazi od sadhane uklanja svjesnost o vanjskom svijetu.
And all external endeavors will then be connected.
A svako istinsko nastojanje povezat će se
with the heart's eagerness to attain Ishvara.
Povezat će se sa željom srca da dostigne Ishvara, odnosno voljeno božanstvo.
First thing, asakti Ishvara is very important.
Prije svega, ašakti Ishvara je jako važno.
Problem happens when there is no asakti for my swami Ishvara.
Problem se pojavljuje kad nemamo ašakti za našu swami ni za Ishvara.
And the Ishvara means very crystal clear. The form is fixed in every details. Is not that one, all the Krishna is one. No. My Ishvara is this way. I just like this.
Ishvara znači fokusiranje u konkretnu formu. Znači to je moj Ishvara, ne različite forme, nego fokus na jednu formu, na svog Ishvara.
It's like a one girl is fall in love with one person. This person has all details, color and everything, and the feeling and different thing. Similarly, every man has different color and feelings and the body construction. Similarly, East has also same way. That details has to come in the heart.
Kao što svaka osoba ima svoje specifične oznake, svoj specifični izgled, izgleda na određeni način, tako isto moramo i vidjeti svog Ishvara. On je vrlo specifičan, on ima svoje potpuno jedinstveni izgled i jedinstvene oznake.
Asakti has to come. Attachment has to come.
Mora se pojaviti ašakti, ta jaka vezanost.
No. That asakti without bhavakti cannot come.
I ta ašakti se ne može pojaviti bez bhavakti.
Asakti means like one beloved and one lover, how they become mad when they start love. Many want hidingly meeting, seeing all the activities, how this happening in the material world, that feeling has to grow. More asakti, that attachment has to grow with the Ishvara.
A šakti je kao kad se dvoje mlade ljudi zaljube i onda oni sve čine da budu zajedno, iskrivečki, potajice se susreću, jer je ta njihova žudnja strahovito jaka. I jednaka takva žudnja, znači kao kod dvoje mladih zaljubljenih ljudi, mora se pojaviti i u odnosu na Ishvara.
All time, nothing else coming. Like for the beloved, lover is always in the mind. That way, asakti means attachment is so much that he never goes from the mind.
Asakti je toliko jaka, ona je jednaka kao kad je neko ko je zaljubljen stalno misli na svog voljenog. Ta misla na Ishvara, na stupnju asakti, nikada ne prestaje. On stalno misli na svog Ishvara.
Da.
Thirst for loving devotion is the very life force of sadhana.
Žudnja za devocijom predstavlja životnu snagu sadhane.
And if one performs one's sadhana well, this thirst will surely arise.
Ukoliko osoba pravilno prakticira tu sadhanu, ta će se žudnja sigurno pojaviti.
So what is sadhana bhakti? This is sadhana.
Dakle, što je sadhana, ovo je sadhana. Pročitajmo ponovo.
The relish that comes from sadhana removes all consciousness of the external world.
That's the point.
Ukus koji dolazi od sadhane uklanja svjesnost o vanjskom svijetu.
Remove. Sadhana to remove the external world. This is the
sadhana tu da ukloni tu svjesnost o vanjskom svijetu.
It removes the difference between internal world and external world. Everything becomes internal.
Yeah. External da, no existing because all internal.
Kaže udava.
Okay. Where I see is only Krishna.
Udava je rekao da ta sadhana uklanja te razlike između vanjskog i unutarnjeg svijeta i sve se sve postaje unutarnje, kaže Gurudev, i onda u svemu vidimo svog Ishvara.
Our habit, this is my personal, this is devotional, none. It's nothing material. Remove all the, what the life?
The difference between internal.
Yeah.
Ne postoji razlika između unutarnjeg i vanjskog djelovanja. Ne, sve postaje djelovanje iznutra, postaje djelovanje iz devocije.
Yeah.
This morning on Russian Sangha, you said something very nice actually, that without bhava, there is no possible to practice sadhana. Because bhava is something which brings proper consciousness, proper emotions to the sadhaka to practice and to attain his goal.
Jutro si Gurudev na ruskom Zoomu rekao da bez bhave ne možemo prakticirati sadhanu, jer sadhana, bhava je ta koja nam daje pravu svjesnost i način, ona nam pokazuje kako da djelujemo, ona rukovodi našim djelovanjem.
So we have to know, when we practice sadhana, we have to know the goal, sadhya. And we have to develop feelings to that goal.
Kad prakticiramo sadhanu, moramo znati cilj, moramo znati sadiju i moramo prakticirati ono što će nas dovesti do tog cilja.
The second, the Tamrita line, can you read?
This morning.
I explain. Prem Ras. Prem Ras. Krishna is telling why I appear as a Chaitanya to relish in myself. Prema rasa of Radhika's love.
Krišna osobno kaže zašto se pojavio kao Čejtanja, kako bi sam ušao prema rasu Radikine ljubavi.
Because this is the goal of appearance of Chaitanya. Why I Krishna appears as a Chaitanya to cover of Radhika's mood and take the mood of Radhika. This was the goal, right? Take the mood and bring. And what is subject was that prem ras. And to this prem rasa, something to do.
Krišna se pojavio da bi kušao raspoloženje i emocije Šrimati Radharani i to je subjekt, to je predmet, to je prema rasa.
So tako ima cilj. Want to live always in the feeling of Radhika.
On stalno želi živjeti u Radhikinim emocijama.
Second line.
So, prem ras nirayasa korite ashwadan raga marga bhakti loke korite pracharan.
So he make the program to only I will be sharing raga marga bhakti. Raga bhakti. I will only talk on raga bhakti.
On je napravio program da će dijeliti samo raga bhakti, da će pričati samo o raga bhakti.
Why? That he can, Krishna say, I will relish prem ras. So I will prachar raga bhakti only.
Ja ću kušati prema rasu, a onda ću prachar, onda ću dijeliti raga bhakti.
You understand? Mana he to make this Krishna 24/7 to live in Raghavakti Pracharan, talking on that. Prachar means talking, to live in that mood.
Krishna je želio 24 sata biti u toj prachara bhakti. Prachara znači pričati, propovjedati, kako bi mogao živjeti u tom raspoloženju, kako bi mogao stalno biti u tom raspoloženju i kako bi ga mogao dijeliti.
Prachar was not a goal. Goal was aswadan of the prema bhakti. Radha's love to relish. That was the goal.
Prachara nije bio goal, znači cilj. Prachara nije, propovjedanje nije bilo cilj. Cilj je bilo kušati emocije Šrimati Radharani, kušati njenu bhavu.
24/7 I will talk, why I will be in living in the feeling of Radha's love.
Ja ću 20
sata.
Ja ću 24 sata pričati o tome kako bih non stop bio uranjen u emocije Radha Bhave.
Are what a student can do? Only he wants to glorify his guru.
Što učenik može činiti? On samo može slaviti svog guru.
And he takes the mood of guru. And he talk good about guru. And that is the Krishna's guru, Radhika. Mm-hmm. He want to do this. He want to relish that.
On uzima raspoloženje gurua, on slavi gurua i to je Krišna napravio. On je uzeo raspoloženje i slavio Radhikino raspoloženje i to je bila njegova želja. On je jednostavno to htio.
So sadhan bhakti, bhav bhakti and prema bhakti.
So i to je da, i to je dakle ta sadhana bhakti, bhava bhakti, prema bhakti su to uključene.
This is the beauty, actually. From the beginning stage, middle stage, middle ripe stage, and full ripe stage.
Yeah.
U tome je ljepota, znači od početka, od, u srednjem, na srednjem stupnju, na poluzrelom stupnju i potpuno zrelom stupnju, jednostavno sve, uvijek se to pojavljuje, to se kuša.
Because ultimately, Gurudev, this prema is present in all different stages.
U konačnici ta prema je prisutna u svim drugim stupnjevima.
All external endeavors will then be connected.
All endeavor will connect.
Svi vanjski napori će tada biti povezani.
All preaching will in all external affairs endeavor in prema bhakti bhav bhakti.
Svi napori će biti uključeni u prema bhakti i bhava bhakti.
Sadhana bhakti, all will include that.
Sadhana bhakti će sve to uključivati u sebe.
What is because of that? Attachment.
Zbog čega? Zbog vezanosti.
With Ishtadeva.
Vezanosti za Ishtadeva.
The goal and the subject means our sarup has to be fixed. If my sarup is not fixed, after some time, is they will deviate. I will deviate from goal. My sarup is fixed. Is they is not moving. My goal will never move.
Cilj mora biti fokusiran, naš sarup mora biti fokusiran. Kad smo fokusirani u svom sarupu, tada se cilj neće mijenjati. Tada će Ishtadev uvijek biti fokusiran, potpuno fiksan.
So fixing is important, a sthayi bhav, one pointed, if I am fixed, the goal is fixed.
Stoga je bitno da se fokusiramo, bitno je sthayi bhava, bitno je da smo čvrsto fokusirani i tada je naš cilj isto fokusiran.
All external endeavors will then be connected.
Connected. All external endeavor is connected. It's nothing external. Buddha, nothing external.
Mm-hmm.
It's connected.
Sva vanjska nastojanja bit će povezana, znači ništa više neće biti izvanjsko, sve će dolaziti iznutra na takav način.
To be connected with the heart's eagerness.
Eagerness, that's the point. Greed, eagerness means greed of.
Moramo biti povezani sa žudnjom srca.
Eagerness is the only way of to make me mad, to beg, borrow and steal.
Žudnja je ta koja će nas navesti da posudimo, da isprosimo ili ukrademo. Potrebna je jaka žudnja.
To develop eagerness, we need to beg, borrow and steal. Stealing is not a good thing.
Krasti nije dobra stvar, ali za ovo je potrebno krasti, posuditi ili isprositi.
Begging is not a good thing. Borrowing is not a good thing. It is not a thing. But it's a good thing. When the eagerness comes for this attachment in divine love with you, Krishna, is good. I have to do by hook and crook anything.
posuditi, isprositi ili ukrasti nije dobro, ali kad se to pojavi u odnosu na, a kad je to vezano za našu želju da dostignemo služenje Ištadeva, tad je to ispravno. To, da, to je tada, pokušaj to učiniti na svaki način, kukom i motikom, mi bismo rekli.
My Swami, I will do anything to get you back. Baru.
Kako biste dostigao moje voljene s vama, ja ću učiniti sve što je potrebno, posuditi, isprostiti ili ukrasti.
What about lethal injection? I forget that. I need her. I need her shelter. I need her mercy. I don't know her thing.
A što je s pravilima i propisima? Ja ne mogu ništa tu više učiniti. Ja ne mogu bez nje. Ja sam bez nje nitko. Ako treba da idem zbog nje i u pako i tri puta u pako, ja sam spreman to, jer ja više ne mogu živjeti bez nje.
This stealing process, Gurudev, is the best process, actually, is much better than begging or borrowing.
Begging is the starting process.
Yes.
Start from the begging.
And that just little.
Madhukari is the begging. We learn to Madhukari. Vrindavan, first you come, leave your money separate, and everything live in begging. Never try to afford for anything for yourself. This is begging.
Guru je rekao, od ovo troje najbolje je ukrasti. A kaže Guru da, zato što isprositi nešto, to je praktički prvi korak u Vrindavanu. Je prvo što radi se Madhukari, znači ide se isprositi, ali to je tek prvi korak.
Meaning of borrowing.
Kad dođemo u Vrindavan, trebamo ostaviti svoj novac i jednostavno prepustiti se prošnji. Mnogi posuđuju, kaže Gurudev.
No, no, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I am greeting from Gora Sundar.
Yes.
Coming from Germany.
But this is also art of stealing.
Begging. First thing we have to learn in Vrindavan.
It's also.
Za kraj je potrebna umjetnost, a Gurudev kaže prvo što znamo, moramo naučiti Vrindavanu isprositi, pa zatim posuditi.
And good vani words in any scripture, Mahajans, is chief there. In your heart and block it.
Ako dođemo do vani, do riječi Mahadžana, tada ih ukradimo i spremimo i sakrimo ih u svoje srce.
This is art.
To je umjetnost.
With heart to steal the heart.
Yes. Srcem ukrasti srce.
A feeling of Mahadžans.
Yes.
Osjećaj Mahadžana. Ukrasti osjećaj Mahadžana.
What I do, I steal the words of Mahadžan. Beg, borrow, as.
Šta ja radim? Ja kradem riječi Mahadžana. Posudi.
I steal the page 4 of Prabhupada.
Ukrao sam četvrtu stranicu uvoda Bhagavad Gita Šrila Prabhupada.
If you steal that paid drink realize you don't need to read anything to understand. Only this page realizes.
Mm-hmm.
If all spiritual realization to me. This is a very elevated subject, he said, in this page. Page 4.
Mm. Na stranici 4 Prabhupada je dao jako uzvišene teme i ono što treba učiniti je ukrasti to, popiti i realizirati. I zahvaljujući tome nije mi bilo potrebno ništa više. To sam jednostavno učinio i sve sam realizirao.
22 times he write in the page 4 about relation.
22 puta na toj stranici spominje odnos, relation, odnos.
What is relation? Sambandha. Attached, right?
Odnos je sambandha, to je vezanost.
Hmm? Attachment. Ashakti. Ashakti.
To je vezanost. Ashakti.
Devotion is start. Without ashakti, how you will be devotee?
Tu započinje devocija. Bez ashakti, kako ćemo postati bhakte?
Without relation, how ashakti will come?
Bez odnosa kako će se pojaviti ashakti?
Right? Where he is teaching to the primary student who not know ABC alphabet.
I koga je podučavao? Podučavao je početnike koji nisu znali ABC u ABC.
And this devotional practice will bring you to Sarup.
I rekao je, ta devocijska praksa dovešće vas do Sarupa.
How the preparatory student will understand about Sarup?
I kako su ti početnici mogli razumjeti i što Sarupu?
And Sarup Siddhi.
I o Sarup Siddhiju.
This is the goal of our bhakti. Sarup and Sarup Siddhi. What is Sarup Siddhi? To serve always your with the attachment to your lover. Right or not?
To je cilj naše bhakti. Da iz Svarupa dostignemo Svarup Siddhi i služimo svoj voljeno božanstvo.
Like I give you example of Jesus. He was in his sarup or not?
Daću vam primjer Isusa, je li on bio u svom sarupu?
Because he identifies son. His spiritual son, not physical son, is other father.
On se identificirao kao duhovni sin svoga oca.
And is he his father or not?
Je li vidio svoga oca?
This is Siddhi.
To je Siddhi.
Sarup and Sarup Siddhi. Then Prabhupada said, okay, you will not understand this. I give you this idea.
Prabhupada je rekao, vi to nećete razumjeti, daću vam drugu ideju.
Then again he said, karma, Kala, Atma, Paramatma. Oh, this is very interesting to know.
I tada je nabrajao priču o karmi, atmi, kali i tako dalje. I rekao je, to je vrlo zanimljivo znati.
Is there no subject to understand?
Mm.
It's no interesting. Love our interest, because you are preparatory student, you will not want to practice this. Nobody read this, page 4, then page 5 read.
I budući su njegovi učesnici bili početnici, nisu čitali taj
početni.
I onda je Prabhupada rekao, ok, nastavite dalje, čitajte 90 i tako dalje, znači poglavlja, jer jednostavno niste primijetili da je sve na početku rečeno.
And I see, my dear, Siddha Mahatmas in Vrindavan, they practice only page 4.
Ja sam se uvjerio da Siddha Mahatma u Vrindavanu prakticiraju samo ono što je rečeno na toj četvrtoj stranici uvoda u Bhagavad Gita.
No other thing, they don't want to know other things.
Ne žele znati druge stvari.
We already assigned.
They are fine.
Da su potpisali.
What?
Ultimate goal.
I don't remember ultimate. I say alternate. So, sorry, I have to say ultimate goal.
You already assigned.
Oni su potpisali Krishni da bi mogli dostići ultimate goal, konačni cilj.
Krishna is not ultimate goal. Prabhupada was.
Prabhupada kaže Krishna nije konačni cilj.
It's a goal. Only passing chance. Prabhupada what?
On je prolazni cilj.
Then he conclude last word. Bhagavad Gita.
I onda je sve zaokružio u zadnjim riječima Bhagavad Gita, u zadnjem paragrafu.
What is the last word? You know the Bhagavad Gita last word?
Natural condition.
Natural condition, man?
Pleasure giving potential.
Uzmemo utočište energije koja pruža zadovoljstvo. Pleasure giving potency.
When natural condition means you will be natural. You will be normal.
Tek tada ćemo postati prirodni i normalni kad uzmemo utočište energije koja pruža zadovoljstvo.
Pleasure giving.
Yeah. Problem why? You see that?
You become yourself.
Huh?
You become yourself.
Yeah. So what? This I steal it. This is it.
Kaže Gurudev, ja sam to ukrao.
Narayan Maharaj write many books. Right?
Narayan Maharaj je napisao mnoge knjige.
I steal one book.
Ja sam ukrao jednu. Skriveni put predanosti. Ja sam to ukrao.
What to do?
Što mogu?
Only with the Barakya Bhav can steal.
Parakya Bhav, because I am wrong, by mistake I took the shelter of Chaitanya.
Gopinath je rekao, samo oni koji su Parakya Bhavi mogu ukrasti. Ja kaže Guru da ja sam pogrešio zato što sam uzeo utočište Chaitanya.
I bought it and Mahaprabhu Mandir was there. And I think I'm Mahaprabhu is here. And I like Hanuman, Shiva. Why is Mahaprabhu? I don't like. But I think that my grandfather was king. He's not a foolish guy. If he's a king, king are very intelligent. So without doubt, I follow that. I don't doubt in this.
Ja sam se u početku pitao zašto je Čajtanja Mahaprabhu tu, a onda sam razmišljao, moj djed je vrlo pametan, kraljevi su pametni i mudri i čim je on, ako je on postavio Mahaprabhuva, onda znači da on nije pogrešio, ja sam ga stvari slijedio, ja se nisam želio propitkivati i razmišljati o tome, jednostavno sam ga slijedio.
Then I know that Hanuman, Shiva become Hanuman. Shiva, Hanuman, no difference. And Shiva is the only who is revealed. Shiva, Mahavishnu, he removed the ignorance. Without his mercy, no possible. You come to Vrindavan, you first go Gopeshwara to put a milk and water wife to remove my sea Vrindavan.
Ja sam shvatio da je Shiva Hanuman, Shiva je taj koji uklanja neznanje i mi u Mungar Mandiru imamo jedan mali hram sa Shivom i on je taj koji nam može pomoći da se ukloni neznanje.
And how you remove my ignorance? I was so devoted, I'm bringing the camel 100, 200 kilometer walking, sleeping on street and going. They're surprised to see King's son going. But I am not bothered. And I went, and when I reached near to the shop, I realized then Radha.
Kad sam bio u Vrindavanu, kako mi je uklonio neznanje? Kad sam bio u Vrindavanu, ja sam hodao stotinama kilometara i svi su se čudili kako kraljev sin da toliko hoda i radi takve stroge. Kilometrima sam hodao.
I lose my all consciousness and I put my water. I don't need to put there. I got the realization there. And Divya Darshan, not this color, any color you can see. It's a divine color. And it's a 1 hour, 2 hour, 5, 6 hour I sit like that. Nobody touch. And when I down, I say, my water is done. I do my job. But others say, no, no, only 10 kilometers to go. Anyhow, I put the person and straight come to Vrindavan.
Kad sam tako hodao i nosio sam vodu, u stvari da zalijem Šivu, međutim u jednom trenutku potpuno sam izgubio svoju svjesnost i dostigao sam cilj. U stvari, potpuno sam uletio u trans i više nije ni bilo potrebno da zalijem Šivu. Bila je to milost koju sam dobio hodajući Vrindavanom i onda su mi rekli imaš samo 10 km, on je rekao ne, moj posao je završen, ja sam već to učinio time što sam imao tu želju i dobio sam tu milost, uklonjeno mi je neznanje.
Mas?
Milost.
I'm going for Shiva and he saw me the Radha Krishna. Past time of Vrindavan.
Ja sam htio obožavati Šivu, a onda su mi se pojavile zabave Rade i Krišne. To je milost, milost Vrindavana mi se pojavila.
This was the result of service of Gopeshwara.
I to je posljedica služenja Gopeshwara.
I don't know anything. They beg me to think this. I don't know.
Ja ne znam ništa, ali jednostavno dato mi je da to realiziram, da tako razmišljam.
What to do? They steal my heart. So, Narayan Maharaj is telling, Prabhupada is telling, is all intimate relation. Prabhupada say, one time he say, intimate.
Prabhupada.
Most friend, devotee, friend, and then intimate. Intimacy. What is intimacy?
Prabhupada Narayan Maharaj narušava da je važna intimnost, in taj prisni odnos, intimacy.
Intimacy. Why intimacy? Intimacy is important.
Ta prisnost je bitna.
Into me, you see.
Sad neko objašnjava i kaže into me see, znači vidjeti onu, vidjeti, biti bližu, imati nekoga bližu sebe, tako bi se to prevelo.
Into me see, wow, I learned today. Into me. See, into me. Intimacy.
Prisno znači vidjeti u sebe, vidjeti unutar sebe.
Oh, my Maria.
Into amazing.
Wow, very nice story.
Kishori kaže intimazing, zapanjujuće.
Yeah. Mahajan gata supanta. What Mahajan do, we have to follow that way. We no need to create my way.
Ono što Mahajani čine, to mi moramo slijediti. Ne trebamo stvarati vlastiti put.
You have to stop. I'd
be crazy to stop you. Thirst for love devotion is the very life force of sadhana.
Wow.
Žudnja za devocijom je životna snaga sadhane.
Thirst for loving devotion. Thirsty. This is the point. I'm very thirsty. My thirst is not going. I keep 5 glasses.
Žudnja, odnosno žeđ, to je bitno. To je najvažnije. Ne treba nam filozofija, treba biti žedan.
No, read this science.
Nemojte to čitati.
And if one performs sadhana well, this thirst will surely arise.
Ukoliko osoba pravilno prakticira sadhanu, ta će se žudnja, ta će se žeđ sigurno pojaviti.
How eager a person like me is for sense gratification.
Međutim, osoba poput mene jako žudi za osjetilnim užicima.
Even in my dreams, I see only sense object.
Čak i u snovima vidim tek predmete osjetila.
Those who do bhajan will think only of their ishtade.
Da.
Međutim, oni koji izvode bhajanu mislit će samo na svoje voljeno božanstvo, na svog ishtadeva.
Srila Vishnavat Chakravarti describes the effect of prema on a loving devotee's heart as follows.
Srila Vishnavat Chakravarti Thakur opisuje učinak preme na srce privrženog bhakte.
In the stage of sadhana, the devotee is still bound by hundreds of thousands of ropes.
Na stupnju sadane, bhakta je i dalje vezan tisućama konopa.
Ropes of possessiveness towards possessions, money, family and friends.
Konopima poput posjedovanja, novca, obitelji i prijatelja.
But when prema appears, those ropes will easily become spiritualized.
Međutim, kad se pojavi prema, tiče konopi s lakoćom postati spiritualizirani, produhovljeni.
And will tightly bind the devotees.
I čvrsto će vezati bhaktu
to the beauty of the Lord's transcendental forms, qualities and pastimes.
Čvrsto će vezati bhaktu za ljepotu gospodinove transcendentalne pojave, odlika i zabava.
Prema rises like the sun.
Prema se pojavljuje poput sunca.
The dark ignorance.
I uklanja tamu neznanja.
And the start of all other human pursuits fade.
A zvijezde svih ljudskih težnji blijede
from the sky of the heart.
Blijede na nebu srca.
Again the sky.
Ponovno.
Rises.
More one up.
The ropes. In the stage of sadhana, the devotee is still bound by hundreds of thousands of ropes.
Na stupnju sadane bhakta je tisuću konopa vezan.
Ropes of possessiveness towards possessions, money, family and friends.
Vezan je konopima posjedovanja, novca, obitelji, prijatelja.
But when prema appears, these ropes will easily become spiritual.
Ali kad se pojavi prema, ti konopi s polakom će postati produhovljeni.
And will tightly bind the devotees. To the beauty of the Lord's transcendental forms, qualities and pastimes.
Underline this line.
Čvrsto će vezati bhaktu za ljepotu gospodinove transcendentalne pojave, odlika i zabava. To trebamo podvući.
You mind this apple, what is important? Say to him to come here. Call.
Prema rises like the sun.
Prema rises like the sun.
Prema se pojavljuje poput sunca.
Netta siddha krishna prem. Sabda kavuna. There is no prescription like a doctor prescribe. You take this medicine, you will be cured. Sabda kavuna. There is no prescription.
Za to ne postoji recept.
Suddha citta. Suddha citta. Chitta has to be Shuddha. Shravanadi, by listening, Parai Udaya, sunrise inside our automatic, it's rising. No need to have efforts for that.
Zato je potrebno šudačiti, potrebno je čisto srce i onda slušajući od Mahavani, onda će se to srce pročistiti i zasjeće sunce. Automatski, bez
napravljena. Nam laje, dar hoje, premu daje, ne napravljena. By doing offenses, if I can, no meaning. Nirapa. No, do offense to any Vaishnava, anyway. Who is thinking to be Vaishnava? That also, not a flood. Become Vaishnava, they are the great who think to be Vaishnava, never do offense.
Onaj ko želi biti Vaishnava nikad ne treba raditi aparade, nikad činiti aparade Vaishnavama, nikada raditi aparade.
Dar hoy prem, i sure prem will come inside.
I prema će se sigurno pojaviti u srcu.
Divine love, not material love.
Pojavit će se božanska ljubav, ne materijalna ljubav, pojavit će se prema.
Yeah.
Prema rises like the sun, making the darkness of ignorance and the stars of all other human pursuits fade from the sky of the heart.
There.
Prema se pojavljuje poput sunca i uklanja svu tamu neznanja, a zvijezde svih ljudskih težnji blijede na nebu srca.
So Gurudev, it means that desire for dharma, artha, kama, and finally moksha will disappear in the heart
and
prema appears.
Only one thing is say pancham purusharth. Pancham purusharth. Fifth effort. And fifth effort also not working in the beginning. Their behavior will change. All, every place loving, caring, this nature will come in jiva.
Znači, više nije važna dharma, artha, kama, moksha, nego cilj je dostići premu. Prema je peti cilj života, prema purusha, artha. I kad se prema pojavi, onda jednostavno je, dostiže se cilj.
Das anudas anudas. You will become das anudas.
Osoba koja to dostigne postaće das anudas.
Das anudas. That is prema. You see the water flow at the lowest place, water goes. So where we have to be lowest to receive that water.
Prema je poput vode koja pada, pada po najnižima i mi trebamo biti ti najniži kako bismo dobili tu vodu preme.
Hare Krishna is a foreigner to understand this, and he took Chaitanya. He appeared in Chaitanya to relish the mood of Radhika. Right or not?
Krišni je to bilo strano i on se pojavio kao Čajtanja kako bi kušao raspoloženje emocije Šrimati Radharani.
I Prabhupad Adilila Purkanto.
Čitajmo Adililu, četvrto poglavlje Čajtanja Čaritamrite.
In any good life of sadhana, there must be some experience like this.
U tijekom bilo kakve takve kvalitetne sadhane mora se pojaviti nešto od ovakvog iskustva.
How many things I always miss in my life?
Because this is a sukriti. If I not get the sadhana previous life, I have no sukriti. Takes time because no sukriti is previous life.
Zašto nam treba vrijeme? Zato što nemamo sukriti iz prošlog života.
Why you born in the Vaishnava family? Because this was your sukriti's previous life, you born in the Vaishnava family.
Zašto se Rasama je rodila u vajšnavskoj obitelji? Zato što ima sukriti iz prošlog života.
Not two sisters and two are living in the very beautiful circumstances. One is in Narsinga, in the Germany, where? Narsinga?
Machala.
Huh? And one is in Vrindavan, you see.
Dvije sestre i svaka živi u povoljnim okolnostima. Jedna u Nisimhančali, a druga u Vrindavanu.
Whose dress is this? Previous Sukruti. You born in family. My previous Sukruti make me to born in the Vaishnava family. Thinking. Right?
To su prethodne sukriti, zato si ste rođeni u vajšnavskoj obitelji, a i moje su sukriti bile da se rodim u obitelji Vajšnava, u obitelji kralja.
Previous life, maybe too poor person, so my desire lastly come for the money, power, to see that. This time, understand what is money, power. Children, good wife, all I see. Previous life desire is fulfilling in this life.
Želje iz prošlog života ispunjavaju se u ovome. Ja sam bio siromašan i onda sam poželio da imam novac, da imam ženu, dobru ženu, djecu, bogatstvo i u ovom životu sam realizirao šta to znači sve to imati.
This time, understand.
Sada to razumijem. Sad mi je jasno.
Again I do mistake, again I have to bow.
Ako ponovo pogriješim, ponovo ću se morati roditi.
But I always say, Radha, meri, swamini, main radhiku das. If janam janam, if you want to give me birth, only make your dasi. That is the only goal.
Ja uvijek kažem ako...
And again, but your... In your sector, I was ready to take birth. What to do? Vrindavan, go mass in Vrindavan. And give.
Ja uvijek kažem, ti si moja svamini i ako se moram ponovo roditi, neka se rodim kao tvoja dasi, neka se rodim u Vrindavanu.
Can you open this door that he can go out? And call Balram to remove this. Balram can do this. Only one could do this.
He's agreeing with you.
Don't want.
St. Francis
Guru.
She tried to steal something.
We need to go out. We want to see his family. Don't do anything. Call Balram. No hard things.
How many things I always miss in my life,
yeah.
But I never miss Radharani.
Kolike mi stvari nedostaju u životu, ali nikada Radharani.
Understand that you will miss Radhika, then you will know the Vrindavan.
Kada vam bude nedostala Radhika, tada ćete moći biti u Vrindavanu.
Krishna place is not Vrindavan, it is Switzerland.
Krishna mjesto nije Vrindavan, nego Švicarska.
Beautiful place, Upland. Yeah, the place for the beggars. Tolerate everything, who ready to beg, borrow and steal for that.
Švicarska je prekrasno mjesto puno obilja, a Vrindavan je mjesto za prosjake, za one koji su spremni prosjeti, posuditi ili ukrasti.
Yeah.
My mind is absorbed in thinking of sense, objects. I am not enthusiastic to do bhajan, and I don't experience how insignificant this world is.
Um je neprestano zaokupljen predmetima osjetila, nisam inspiriran bhajanom i ne shvaćam koliko je ovaj svijet beznačajan.
I could not establish a sweet relationship with Radharani.
Ne mogu uspostaviti slatki odnos s Radharani. Kakav sam ja to bhakta?
A practicing devotee should rebuke himself like that.
Sadaka, prakticirajući bhakta, trebao bi se ovako prekoravati.
When taste for bhajan arises, the material world seems like a burning forest fire.
Kada se pojavi ukus za bhajanu, materijalni svijet djeluje poput šumskog požara.
And the devotee weeps for want of service of his Ishtadeva.
A bhakta plaše od želje za služenjem svog voljenog Ishtadeva.
Example is my Gopinath.
Primjer je Gopinath.
Shama Priya, Rasa Lila, they are the examples.
Shama Priya, Rasa Lila, oni su primjeri.
And one new coming is a Punya. Shama's son, you will come after 4 or 5 months. In September, you will see. new soul, young boy, and Jugala Priti, say that one is on the shore, take them.
Sad je tu Punijam, on je sin od Šjama Prije i sad Gurudev želi da ga pokaže. Evo to je Punijam, on je mladi dečko. I to je Jugala Priti, isto mlada djevojka.
Norway.
Iz Norveške.
Well, very heavy one Mangalarti from Japan.
I to je Mangalarti iz Japana.
Every day she is in Mangalarti.
Svaki dan je na Mangalartiku.
Leading there.
Predvodi sve.
Yeah. Radhe, radhe. Take care. Radhe.
Radhe.